What's up, everybody? Relentless here, bringing you yet another Division video. I know it's been a long overdue absence, but I hope you're having a fantastic day. And if you're new to the channel, please grab and pound that sub and like button if you're enjoying the content, and also click on post notifications if you want to know instantly when we go live and upload a video each and every day. Now, as you know, the title of this video is called Glitches Galore, and boy, let me tell you, they are tons of glitches. Not only, as we all know, the RPM glitch, the skill haste glitch, but also those pesky teleporting glitches. Yes, like the one that was in DZ4 inside the bank in the corner. Yes, and I'm about to show you in the locations where four others are. Now, it's kind of a double-edged sword. If I show you exactly how to do them, then I'm going to get a lot of grief and a lot of hate in the comments. But I do want you to know and be aware of the exact location where they are. I wouldn't say exact, but in the proximity, I will show you on the map and also go to the exact area. But basically, if you knew how to do the teleport glitch in DZ4 inside that little bank corner where the Christmas tree was and the ATM, then you shall know how to do these also. So I'm going to head on over there. And then once I get there, I will show you exactly where each and every one is. Okay, as you can see, where we're at on the map, we're right here in DZ9, up on top of the roof, as you can see. And the exact corner could be that one or this one over here. I'll let you decide. I don't want to be, you know, get hated too much in the comments for me demonstrating on exactly how to do that. But yet, if you know how to do all the other teleportation glitches, then there you go. And then you'll be teleported to the nearest safe house. Now, I just want to be aware of that, since you're so close in proximity to, you know, the checkpoint and also a safe room. If you're chasing rogues or whatnot in this area, and all of a sudden they do happen to disappear, such as like a manhunt or whatnot, then chances are you need to go check either this checkpoint or this checkpoint, and it's more or less a 50-50. Now, also in this landmark over here, there's also one in this one, and there is one in this landmark as well. Basically, as you see on the diagram, on the north side of it, I can't zoom in. Yeah, I can zoom in. Basically, this corner right here is one. And let me zoom in on this one. And once you get into this landmark and go underneath, it'll also be one in this area. It's basically any corner, and then you teleport to other checkpoints or the last checkpoint you had come out. Now, also, there are three others in DZ 7 and 6 alone. You can kind of guess where they're at. I mean, the majority of them is there is basically one in every single landmark. So don't roast me too hard in the comments. I did not demonstrate and exactly how to do them, just for the simple fact of I don't condone cheating. But those out there that like roaming the DZ and PvPing and searching and hunting down manhunts, that's just some things I think you should be aware of, especially for those that are out there that have already found these and continue to exploit the game. And since the devs won't exactly do anything about it, then I'm just making you aware that where they're at, and if you're actually chasing manhunts and then they all of a sudden disappear in that general area, then you know where they'll pop up at. So I hope it's been informative. Don't roast me too hard in the comments. I don't condone cheating, so therefore I didn't show exactly how to do that. That is the main reason why, but I showed you the general locations of where these teleportation glitches are, so be aware of them. And as always, this is your boy, Relentless. Be fair, be square, don't cheat, you know, play as intended. This game could be so much more. If you go back and watch the E3 trailer of the original game before it was actually launched into what it is now, this game could be so much more than what it is. And I hope in the near future they actually get it right and don't just fill content to pacify, you know, the player base that is still on the Division. Because I myself, I love this game, but I just don't condone the actions of the devs when it comes to actually implementing fixes, because generally when they fix something, they break 20 other things, and then such as the RPM glitch, oh, it's okay to cheat just that once, but just don't keep stacking it, you know, multiple times. Cheating is cheating regardless whether you do it one time or five times. But that's just my 2 cents worth. Hope it's been informative. If it has, then ground and pound that like button, and all your support is much appreciated. We'll see you guys fudging later.